frequency in MRI changes the proton alignment. So it gives a little bit of an energy first to the proton so that they're aligned differently within the magnetic field. And as we shut off that radio frequency, the protons then relax or go back to their natural state. And as they do, they release energy. And that energy is detected by the MRI device. And that's where the signal comes in that the computer can process to make an image.